Don't think you're not married because you're too short. There are people shorter than you that are married. Don't think you're not married because you're too tall. There are people taller than you that are married. When the right guy shows up, he will only care about your heart, not your height. Don't think you're not married because you're too fat. There are people fatter than you that men take to the altar. Don't think you're not married because you're too thin. There are thinner people who are married. Don't think you're not married because you believe you're not beautiful enough. Come on. There are people who are physically challenged and men take them to the altar. So live your life the way God has physically made you. Don't try to want to look like someone else. The man who marries you only because of your physical looks will eventually look the other way when your looks begin to fade with age. The guy who genuinely wants to feature in your future will care less about your stature. The right person for you will love you and he will marry you just the way you are. I love you just the way